Hi, I'm Dr. Safala from Shroff Eye Hospital, Mumbai in India. I'm going to talk to you today about what you should be expecting on the day of the visit that you come to find out if you are a suitable candidate for SMILE. So for SMILE laser procedures or any laser procedures, the prerequisite is to be off your contact lenses. Those who are soft contact lens users should stop using their contact lenses 3 days before the checkup. 3 full days before the checkup. This means that you cannot even wear the lenses for an hour or half an hour for any social visit or any party. For semi-soft lens users or hard contact lens users, you need to be off lenses for at least 3 weeks. To know whether you are using soft lenses or semi-soft lenses, the tip is, soft lenses are the ones which typically fold on your fingertips. They are very soft and pliable and flexible, and these are the ones which are usually disposable contact lenses. I'm sure your contact lens box will also describe whether they are soft lenses or semi-soft lenses. The reason that we require you to be off your contact lenses is because the contact lens sits right on the part that is going to be treated, which is the cornea. So we want the natural shape of your cornea to be in place when we take the maps for your eyes. So on the day you visit Shroff Eye, of course you will be making an appointment with our clinic, and I will share the numbers of the clinic at the end of this presentation. On the day that you visit us, make sure that you don't self-drive, because at the end of the checkup you are going to have slightly hazy vision because your eyes are going to be dilated. So please make sure that you either take a public transport or you have someone who can drive you back home safely. Expect to spend about 2 to 2.5 hours for the checkup. In fact, we spend more time in evaluating and finding out if you are the right candidate and collecting your data, as the laser procedure is a very quick procedure, not even extending more than a few seconds per eye, and in total about not more than 15 or 20 minutes for the entire laser procedure. But your evaluation process will take about 2 to 2.5 hours from the time you step into our clinic. So after your registration, a detailed history will be taken by our optometrist, who will also do a preliminary examination of your spectacle numbers. Now, one of the questions and the queries and the doubts that our patients have is that, oh, my numbers have been changing, or when I go to two different centers or two different doctors, I get a different spectacle prescription given to me. If you notice that when they are doing a spectacle prescription, either you're using a computerized check or you are doing what is called as a subjective prescription, where the doctor or the optometrist puts the lenses in front of your eyes and asks you whether you can see the lines of the chart. At Shroff Eye, Dr. Anand Shroff, who is our laser surgeon, is extremely fussy about how he collects the data, and he does it himself. As you know, that the output of the laser procedure depends on what is the input. So the input is in his hands, and he does the laser, the prescription check himself in 3 different ways. So one is a subjective refraction, where you're sitting on the doctor's chair and checking the vision on the vision drum. The other is his own equipment that he uses to check your prescription or your pass, and a cycloplegic refraction, which is checking your vision after dilation. With these 3 different ways that we find out your refraction, it helps us in giving accurate and excellent results with our laser procedures. So many centers just rely on just the refraction. We need to go a step ahead, because the refraction only quantifies that you will come down to PAR zero. What we also need to see is that you do not bring on your plate any side effects like dry eyes or night vision issues. So the tests that are done at Shroff Eye by Dr. Anand Shroff is basically also extending to a dry eye test or a tear film stability test. He also does your topography maps using an extremely highly sophisticated equipment, which examines your cornea at 25,000 points. So we know whether your topography or your corneal shape is normal, if it has any areas which are suspect and would qualify you as not an ideal candidate for any laser procedure. So refraction, your dry eye testing, the topography testing, even testing your vision in dim light to see what is your pupil size to ensure that you do not get night vision issues post any laser procedure. And besides this, of course, other tests which are determining the health of your eye, such as the pressure of your eyes, the health of your cornea and of your retina. So in all, this entire procedure will take you about 2 to 1.5 hours from the time you enter to the time you leave our clinic. End of this checkup, you're going to have a detailed discussion with Dr. Anand Shroff, which is the most important part of your checkup, because this is when he actually shows you your roadmap to using the various different laser procedures that are available for you. Now get narrowed down to what is best suitable for your eyes. So whether it is a smile laser procedure, or it is a femto bladeless LASIK, or is it a standard wavefront guided LASIK, or is it epiLASIK or surface ablations, or is it an implantable contact lens or ICL. So these are the different ways in which one can treat your spectacle numbers. Which one is more suitable for you comes out from this checkup that we will do at Shroff Eye, done by Dr. Anand Shroff himself. And end of this, end of the examination, you will know from this entire wide spectrum of treatment that is available with us, which one is more suitable and safe for you. So I hope to see you at Shroff Eye Hospital soon. Do let us know when you would like to step in by calling the numbers of the clinic, Shroff Eye Hospital in Bandra or Shroff Eye Clinic in Marine Drive. And the appointment desk will help you schedule your appointments. And if you have any questions regarding this procedure, any doubts or any clarifications you would need regarding the testing or any other questions that you may have, I'll be happy to answer it for you. You may write to us at info@shroffeye.org. You can even phone me on 98211-63901 and I shall be happy to answer your questions. And do visit our website www.smilerelax.com to hear about other information regarding our laser procedures. Thank you.